As you can see, they're still painting and renovating the kitchen area, which I will show you in a second. This would be the small living room area if you make it into a two-bedroom, or if you just need one bedroom, you can make this room into the living room and the back room into the bedroom. This is where the kitchen's going to be. Nice size bedrooms if you make both rooms into a bedroom. Definitely fits a queen size and much more.